The board is visible.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Visible.
Now tell me the doubts in the paper.
Sir, 16th and 21.
He is asking only number of increasing function. Now we need six elements, any six from these nine elements from B at a time. We need six.
Yes.
So corresponding to any selection of six elements, there is only one way of arrangement. One will go to the smallest one, then two will go to the next bigger one, like that. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So what should be the answer?
It's giving an answer is 84.
So 9C6 it should be, now. Nine C six is how much?
That is
350.
9C6 is 350. 252, sir. By
84 only, no?
Okay, sir, wait 1 minute, sir. We get 9 factorial by 6 factorial into 3 factorial, no, sir. So 9 into 8 into 7 by 3, no. 3 into 4.
3 factorial is how much?
6. Yes, sir. Got, sir. 27th one, sir. 21st one.
That similar question we discussed, na? That R squared, like, RST.
Yes, sir.
Here I think calculation will be lengthy. Is it?
Yes, sir.
Choosing two natural numbers here. Two cube two cube 5 to the power 7 11 to the power 13 PQ. So take P as 2 to the power alpha 1 into 5 to the power alpha 2 to 11 to the power alpha 3. where beta 1 5 to the power beta 2 to the power beta 3. So alpha 1 and alpha 2. Let us take alpha 1 and alpha 1 alpha 2. So the alpha 1 and beta 1. The 3. You put 3, 0, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now, if it is 2, it has to be 3. If it is 1, it has to be 3. 0, it has to be
3. Yes, sir.
Now, here I have one doubt. Three different. 3, 2. Suppose alpha 1 is 3, beta 1 is 2. So P will be in the form of 2 to the power 3, and Q will be in the form of 2 square. The LCM tool comes. Yeah. Now, if I don't give the name P and Q, here they have not specified P and Q. What I'm saying, got it?
Yes, sir.
In that question, in previous question, they have specified P and Q.
Yes.
Here P and Q, Q and P, both will be same way.
Yes, sir.
See, just if I write this, and this will be 3, 5 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 7 into 11 to the power 12 into 11 to the power 13. Now, in previous case, this is different. This way is different. If P is here, Q is here.
Yes, sir.
That will be counted as different. Right. But in this case, it will be counted as
same.
Same. So let us count all. After that, we will divide by 2, but one case, which case all total is 3 plus 3, 7. Total is 7 ways. If I have a beta 1 can be chosen in 7 ways, if P and Q are different. But this case,
4 ways, sir, in this case.
This case, 5 to the power 7. Only this case will be counted only once. If you interchange, it will be same. Let me get. Now, alpha 2, beta 2. Alpha 2, 7, 0 to 7. Then it is 6, 7, 5, 7, 0, 7. Yeah. So, in how many ways we can choose it? 8 plus 7 15 this will be chosen in 7 days. Now alpha 3 beta 2 11 0 to 11 here 10 11 till 0 7.
Yes.
Total 12 plus 11. Here 12.
Yes.
Here 11. Total is 23.
It's 23.
So if P and Q are different, QP will be different. So total will be this into this into this plus 1 by 2. Can I say it? Because this way P is same number you take. P is this 5 to the power 7, 7 to the power 13. Q is also same. The LCM of these two numbers will be same. LCM of, and other than this, you pick up anyone, P and Q. Other than this, if you pick up any P and Q, they will be counted as different. For example, suppose P is 2 square, 5 to the power 6, 7 to the power 13. Q is 2 cube, 5 to the power 7, 7 to the power 10. So this way of the two natural numbers, this will be counted as different. And if you take Q this, P this, Q this, that will be counted as different here in this case. So only this case has been counted once. So we have to add this one more time.
Plus 1 by 2.
Plus 1 by 2. Got it?
Still got it.
17 into 9. 3 plus 1 divided by 2. Once you check it.
Is giving the answer is 18, sir.
But you are getting how much?
1208.
Level. Let me check from the book I have taken.
Sir, beta 3 should be 13, no, not 11 in this. It is given 2 power 3, 5 power 7, 11 power 13.
Put 11 there.
Achha, here. Bolna tha, abhi bol raha hai itna late.
Go to 13 and then 12 to.
It's also 13, huh? I read this one. 13, 0 to 13. Where is it? 13. 13. 0. 13. So it will be how many?
13.
14. 13 has been counted.
It's 12.
So this is 13 plus 13 plus 14.
14.
27.
27. I read this for 11. That's why I wrote. Once you check calculation again.
Want get 18, sir.
18?
We won't get 18, sir.
But what is the answer?
Correct answer is given 18, sir.
No.
So it is asking sum of the digits of M. So it will ultimately be 14. We are not getting 18.
Okay. How much this is?
1418. So 1 plus 4. 16 we will get the sum.
14, no? 1418. This is correct. 1418.
1418 correct.
Yes, sir.
16 is the answer, sir.
16. 16.
Okay, sir. She is wrong. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will check. Any other question? Any other question?
One minute.
Twelve. Similar type we discussed in the class, no? I took the general form 1/n. One by x plus 1/y equal to 1/n. Later we'll put n is 2013. Put n equal to 2013. Write 2013 and product of prime factors. 671. 671 is a prime number.
No, sir, it is divisible by 1161 and
11.
Yeah, 1161.
Correct. 11. Correct. So this equals 3 to the power 1 into 11 to the power 1 into now. If you pick up this factor as one of the divisor, if you pick up one factor as one of the divisor, this factor will be automatically the other part. If this is 3, if this integer, its question is the mention, na? It is integer lattice points means integral points. Lattice points means this coordinate axis. Say this is like that. These are called lattice points, integral points. And it says in first quadrant means x and y both are positive. X and y both are positive. If you choose this factor as x minus 2013 equal to 3. Pick up any divisor 3. Automatically the other factor will be 11 into 61. Isn't it? And if you choose this factor as this, automatically this factor will be this one. So both are different. We are giving here name. So number of ways we can choose a divisor will be the number of solutions. Now obviously x and y will be positive if you take in this way. Take in this way, so obviously x and y will be positive. So if you pick up any divisor of this number and assign the divisor to this, so automatically the rest of the part will be assigned to this factor. Suppose this is 18. So this will be, this factor will be how much? Sorry, if this is 33, this will be 61. If this is 61, this will be 33. Both are different.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So number of ways we can choose a divisor of this number. That is 2 into 2 into 2.
It is giving 9, sir. Sir,
yeah.
So
it should be 2013 square, no?
Always you speak after I complete. Why don't you point out in the beginning?
Okay, sir. Sure. I'll be more attentive.
Correct. Any square. So 3 into 3 into 3. Number of ways we can choose the divisor is 3 into 3 into 3, that is 27. Some of the digits is 9. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Any other? You understood the logic?
Sir, 9th one.
Question number 9. Shall I repeat?
Yes, sir.
Ninth, if n is least natural number which leaves remainders 2, 4, 6, 10 when divided by 3, 5, suppose 9 is divisible by 3. 9 is divisible by 3. If you subtract 1 and if you divide the resultant number by 3, remainder will be how much? 2. Remainder will be how much?
2.
25 is divisible by 5. If you subtract 1, then you divide by 5. remainder will be
4.
So let's multiply all these numbers. 3, n is the least natural number, capital N is 3 into 5 into k1 into 11. This product, this number is divisible by 3, divisible by 5, divisible by 7, divisible by 11. This is the least natural number, which is divisible by all these four numbers. So if you subtract 1, then if you divide this number by 3, remainder will be how much?
2, sir.
2. If you divide this by 5, remainder will be how much?
4.
6. 10. Okay. So how much it is? 15 into 27 minus 1. Once you check calculation, what is the answer? What is the question? Where it is there the number of divisors of N? Now let's go. Till 19, it is not divisible by any number. Is it a prime number?
Yes, sir. 577 is prime.
577 is prime. So number of divisors of this is 2 into 2. The option it is there for. Okay. Any other? Any other question?
Seven.
You said 7.
No, my answer is 4, no sir.
Which answer?
No, this question is it.
7th question.
No, in 9th question I'm asking.
Final answer is 4.
It's giving 6 cells there.
No. I think later they have changed the option, I think in this question only.
Okay, sir.
Because they sent me message, I just corrected it.
Okay, sir.
Any other question?
7, sir.
7. number of divisors of this of the form 4n plus 1 is n equal to 2 square 3 cube 5 cube 7 5. So n should be of the form 4k plus 1. Same 4k plus 1, k belongs to n. So 1 is not the member of this set. Okay. 1 is not the member of this set. So this is not even number, this is not, this is an odd integer, this is an odd natural number. So we have to choose nothing from here. You look at here, 3 to the power m1 equals 4 minus 1 to the power m1 equals some 4k1 plus minus 1 to the power m1. Just to expand it binomially, if m1 is even, the last number will be plus 1. If m1 is odd, the last number will be minus 1. Expand it binomially. Except last number. All the numbers are multiple of 4.
Yes, sir.
Is it clear, Jasim?
Yes, sir.
Junaid?
Yes, sir. Clear.
Simple binomial extension. Vase? Except last term. Expand it binomially. This is A minus B. Expand it binomially. Except last term. All the terms are multiple of 4. So we can write it some 4k1 for some integer k1, for some natural number k1. So 5 to the power n2 equal to 4 plus 1 to the power m2. Here obviously 4k2 plus 1. It will always be 1 plus 1. 7 to the power m3. 8 minus 1 to the power m3 equals some 4k3. All the terms except last term will be multiple of 8, so it will be multiple of 4. Plus minus 1 to the power m3. Now consider four k1 plus minus 1 to the power m1 into 4k2 plus 1 to the power m2 into 4k3 plus minus 1 to the power m2. Write this in this form, write this, now multiply. It should be of the form 4k plus 1 for some natural number k. K1, k2, k3 are natural numbers. M1, m2, m3 are natural numbers. See, if you multiply these three factors, we have to take care of this term and this term. If m1 and m3 both are simultaneously even, if m1 and m3 both are simultaneously even, then it will be in this form. Product will be in this form.
Yes, sir.
And if m1 and m3 both are simultaneously odd, in that case also, the product will be in this form. Here minus 1.
Yes, sir.
Here minus 1. In the product, it will come plus 1. Positive. But here even, here odd, then it won't be in that form. So in two cases, the product will be in this form when m1 and m3 both are simultaneously even. Second case, m1 and m3 both are simultaneously odd.
Odd.
Even. Now, in how many ways we can choose? Here, nothing. Because 4k plus 1 is odd, we have to choose nothing from this unit. So, even number of 3s, in how many ways we can choose? Either 0, 3 or 2, 3. In how many ways we can choose even number of 3s? Two ways. No 3, 2, 3. Got it or not? So, from this unit, one way, nothing. From this unit, two way, 0 and 3. From this unit again, anything, 4. From this one, something or nothing from here. What? Something or? Because it's always in this form. Something or nothing from this unit.
Yes, sir.
So 4. Now, even number of 7s, 0, 2, 4. In how many ways we can choose even number of 7s?
3, sir.
3 ways. This equals 24. Now, keep it mind. Here we have taken 0, 0, 3, 0, 5, 0, 7. Corresponding to that selection, what is the divisor?
One. We need to subtract that.
One. And one is, one has been counted here. Out of 24, one has been counted as a divisor. And that is not in this form. So finally, we have to subtract one. So one has been counted here as a divisor. One has been counted here as a divisor. Okay. Case two. M1 and M3 both odd. So nothing from here, one. Odd number of 3s. 1, 3, 3, 3, 2 ways. Something or nothing, 4. Odd number of 7s. 1, 3, 5. 3 ways?
Yes, sir.
24. The total equals total number of divisors of this form. 24 plus 24 minus?
Minus 1.
24 plus 24 minus 1. Okay. Now, if I convert it in terms of probability, a divisor is selected at random from all the divisors of this number. Find the probability that it is of the form 4k plus 1. K belongs to n. What will be the answer? I repeat. Among all the divisors of n, a divisor is selected at random. Find the probability that it is of this form. N of E will be how much?
57.
Total number of divisors? 3 into 4 into 4 into
6.
47 by that. Okay. So we can convert it. Any other question? That day I told you product of any n consecutive integers will always be divisible by n factorial. The reason is clear. Pick up any two consecutive. Pick up any two consecutive k into k plus one. These are two consecutive integers. One will be divisible by two. Pick up any two consecutive integers, positive integers, positive natural numbers. Out of them, one has to be divisible by two. So this will be divisible by factorial two into k plus two. Among three consecutive integers, pick up any three consecutive integers. One has to be divisible by three. Pick up any
yes, sir.
Pick up any three consecutive integers. One has to be divisible by three, and it is also divisible by two. So product is divisible by three factorial. Write next one. K plus three. Among all these four consecutive natural numbers, one has to be divisible by four. One has to be
divisible by four.
Divisible by four. So product is divisible by four factorial. So like that we can generalize.
Yes, sir.
Any other? Any other question?
Sir, 19th one.
19th. A seven digit number is in the form of A, B, C, D, E, F, G. All are distinct. G. So obviously D should be the largest. All are distinct. Six. See, if g, if we are using zero, then zero has to be here in this place. A B C D E F G. If zero is there, it has to be here. Because zero cannot be here. So case first, suppose we are not selecting zero. So out of 1, 2, 3. Up to 9. So we are not selecting 0. We want 7 digits at a time. 9C7. Now, whichever is the greatest one, put it here. And we are left with 6 numbers. We have to group them in 2 groups, and we can arrange them 6C3 into 3C3. We want arrangement also, because these 3 elements can be this side, or these 3 elements can be this side. Then let me first check after that. Now suppose we are selecting 0. So 0 should be at this place. Now we want, from remaining 9, we want 6 at a time. 96. Out of these 6, which one is the greatest? Assign it to D. Now we have 5 numbers. We have to divide it in 2 groups only. And we don't want arrangement of the element in the group. 5C3 into 2C2. Here it will not count arrangement, because this group has to come to this side and this group has to go to this side.
Yes, sir.
For the answer, your arrangement counts. It counts arrangement. So 36 into 6 factorial by 9C6. 9 into 8 into 7. 84, just now we calculated, into 1, 10, is how much? 36. Factorial 6 is how much? Factorial 6. 720. 840.
Yes, sir, 720.
Is it there?
Yes, sir.
You understood the logic?
Understood the logic.
It's simple grouping. So which concept we have to apply where all the concepts we have discussed? Not even a single concept we left. Small concept also. So now it is up to you how and where we need to apply. Shall I repeat it?
No, sir. Okay.
Anyone of you want me to repeat it? Rayan Ali. Rayan Ali. देखो घूम रहा है, वीडियो ऑन करके घूम रहा है इधर उधर. Rayan Ali, where are you moving? Abdul Rahim. Abdul Rahim. Yeah. No one is speaking anything. Mohammed Abrar.
Abrar's mic is not working.
Mic is not working. What about other two?
I don't know about them.
They are moving here and there. Rayan Ali. Okay. You understood it or shall I repeat it, Junaid?
Understood.
Understood, sir.
What? Next? Understood. Okay.
Yes, sir. Got it.
Jashim? Any other doubt? Any other doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Shark?
Yes, sir.
Any doubt?
Okay. No, sir.
Yes, him.
No, sir.
Okay, then we'll continue probability the next class. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, I'm disconnecting. Okay.
Allah Hafiz. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.